another special edition of Panther Media News. I am Callie Shepherd.
I am Sam Peck.
And I am Isaiah Scott-Collins.
Spencer Manton High School's version of The Voice continued last week with their first round of eliminations.
The participants, with the help of their coaches, worked on their songs, so the first elimination round performed them on Thursday and Friday.
After the performances, students in the audience used their cell phones to vote for their favorite acts. The top four vote-getters moved on to the next round.
After several great performances, the four winners, as chosen by the students, were Brianna, Jackie, Serenity, and the combined act of Nick, Katie, and Keegan. All the performers did a great job and showed tremendous improvements over their auditions. Congratulations to all the voice performers there for a tremendous effort.
The four acts moving on will be performing holiday songs for the next round.
Here are some highlights of Thursday and Friday's performances.
Sometimes you gotta need to know that your life might have a flow.
We are from the desert.
Stay tuned to Panther Media for more updates on the next round as Spencer Bennett ends the voice.
This is Isaiah Scoop Combs with the rest of the Panther Media staff signing off and reminding you to keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars.